as we finished the finished up to page number, as I remember, page number 12 we finished. So I'm going to give you the explanation part of last three paragraphs. So in between we I think once again. Yes, so last three paragraphs which I'm going to explain you. So already we finished that first paragraph of half the section, even though I'm just going with the reading section, and I'll also explain you. So I'm using that laptop for reading the textbook, so my view will be somewhat different. So just listen to the video. "Do you not see," replied the hermit, "if you had not pitied my weakness yesterday and had not dug these beds for me, you would have gone away. Then that man would have attacked you, and you would have wished you had stayed with me. So the most important time was when you are digging the beds." So already we came across with the answers of the three questions here. So which is a very important time, which he mentioned that the important time he was yesterday when he was digging the ground or bed in front of this hermit's house. That was the important time. And was the most important man. So I am, or the hermit was the important man. So according to hermit, he said that if you didn't consider me, you would have went from the hut, and you would have get wounded from the with that man. So that was the important. So I am the important man, and very important time was the digging time. "And to do me good was your most important business." Yes, the most important business which he mentioned here was the important business. Yesterday he was digging the ground. That was the work he did yesterday. So that was the very important business which he mentioned here. So we got the answers of three questions. Were the very important time which was he was digging the bed, an important man came across was hermit, an important business which he did yesterday was the duty which he did for hermit. That was his important business. And after, when the man ran to us, the most important time was when you were caring for him, because if you had not dressed his wound, he would have died without having made peace with you. Yes, so another important time which he is mentioning that if that man wouldn't run towards us, you wouldn't cure that wound, or you wouldn't dress his wound. So that was a very important time, and also you wouldn't you will not able to get peace with him. So that was also a very important time for in your life, because you will not came across with this person, and also you will not came across with this incident which happened earlier, and you also made peace with him by giving or by returning the property. And also he promised that you will send a doctor to serve him. So that all thing which happened, only the thing which, because you you were doing all this work seeing my physical appearance, and also you gave priority to me and you did the work for me. So if you wouldn't do that work, means you would have went from the place, and you would have get wound with that man. So that incident, which all things which happened yesterday, was everything for your goodness. So that was a conversation which was conversing to hermit. Yes, hermit to the king. So he was the most important man, and what do you did for him was the most important business. Yes, another thing which he is mentioning that. So which is the most important business which he did. So he was dressing the wound of that man, is it? So that was also an important business which you did, was the important business what you did for the wounded man. So that was also an important business in your life. And remember then, there is only one time that is important, that is now. This is the most important time, because it is the only time we have any part to act. Yes, so this all, so he is coming across, or hermit is giving narration that what all the incident which happened in his life, that means yesterday and till today. So he was connecting to that this all are the business which he came, because that all are the important business, and which the person which he mentioned, important person, was hermit. And another thing which he mentioned here was The work which you did or the business which you did for me and also wounded man was the important business. So after giving all the explanation, he is saying that, and another thing that to particularize in a one answer, that remember then there is only one time in our life. Yes, in only one time in your life, that is the important time was now. So don't think about a future or past. So only the present time is a very important time. So that is according to Hermit, he is conveying the answer that, yes, he is conveying the answer that the present time or the now is the very important time in everyone's life. That's the most important time, because that time will not lead to future. So if you are not doing the work or doing your particular thing in a particular time, you will not get the chance, or the finished time will be finished. You will not get the chance of that finished time in future. So that is the now is, or the present time is a very important time in your life. And also he mentioned that it is an important time because he was giving another explanation why it is important time. Means it is the only time we have any part to add. Yes, we have only our own part. So we have the part to act only the present situation, not a future or not a past. So that is a very important time. So only we can do or we can act. We can share thoughts, or we can do everything on in present time only. So that's why he is conveying that present time or now is a very important time in your everyone's life, not only yours life, everyone's life in general. Okay, the most necessary person is the person you are with a particular moment, for no one knows what will happen in the future, whether we meet anyone else. The most important business is to do that person good, because we are sent into the world for that purpose alone. Yes, according to the, yes, I'll just compare the one situation with this paragraph. According to Hermit, he is saying that we cannot predict what will happen in future. We cannot connect with our past to present. So whatever we are doing in the present is the important thing, because if he wouldn't do all this digging work in the present, that ground on that day, he don't know what would have happened in future. So after action was happened, only he realized that was the thing which happened. That is especially the wounded man came or ran and came to the hut, and they were dressing or helping the man to take they were carrying. So these all things which happened, so they wouldn't predict. So actually the future we cannot predict. So whatever we are doing in the present or now is a very important time, according to Hermit, and also according to the author which he want to narrate through the story. So author, who is the author name? Leo Tolstoy. Yes, he was conveying the information that whatever you want to do, do it now. Don't give the time for next or after half an hour or after one day later. So don't give the timing later. So whatever you want to do, if you want to do or if you want to think something, you just do it now, sir. Don't keep your duties later. So that's the thing which he want to convey through the lesson. So the time, whatever the time we have to use that time properly at the present or at the time itself. Okay, that's about the lesson. If you have any doubt, you can clarify the doubt you can message me in WhatsApp or also wherever you want, and I'm ready to give you more explanation if you want. Okay.